Man, it's crazy out here, man. It's crazy. It's a letter to the government.
Hey, dear government,
fly ego.
Now this a letter to the government, and to the ones that like the politics, to let y'all know we have no problem paying rent.
No, man.
But it's just so much shit don't make no sense.
No, man.
Like how y'all got funds to invest in prisons, but y'all ain't got no funds for hungry children. And why y'all worry about little drug dealers when y'all the ones who make it profits by the billions? I got some questions for my president, but this a letter to the government. So if they kill me cause I wrote this song, I'm asking Lord forgive me for my sin. But lately I've been thinking, what's going on in the world? Man, this place getting crazy. All the violence and hatred, and so many racists. Look how they doing our children. They down to starvation. They ask us feed the children on some dollar a day shit. Now dear Mr. President, do you think that we crazy? Now I'm getting impatient, and I pray that I make it. I'll reach out to the whole world and make real change. Society, this is not a beef song, it's just certain things that bother me. Now I understand astrology, so you can tell your men in black that they ain't got to follow me. Hey,
now this a letter to the government, and to the ones that like the politics, to let y'all know we have no problem paying rent. But it's just so much shit don't make no sense.
Mr. President, come to my hood, and you tell me if we living good, and you tell me if we doing wrong, and then ask us what we need and want. New houses, new roads, new schools, better teachers, new churches, even new preachers, new polices. Cause on my block, that crime rate, it just won't drop. We need new buildings like safe houses, better daycare for the little children and sick people. We need hospitals, we need more jobs for independent women, because where I'm from, they handle business, yeah. And this secret society, this is not a beef song, it's just certain things that bother me. Now I understand astrology, so you can tell your men in black that they ain't got to follow me.
Hey, now this a letter to the government, and to the ones that like the politics, to let y'all know we have no problem paying rent.
No, man.
But it's just so much shit don't make no sense.
No, man.
Like how y'all got funds to invest in prisons, but y'all ain't got no funds for hungry children. And why y'all worry about little drug dealers when y'all the ones who making profits by the billions?
Now this a letter to the government, and to the ones that like the politics, to let y'all know we have no problem paying rent. But it's just so much shit don't make no sense. Like how y'all got funds to invest in prisons, but y'all ain't got no funds for hungry children. And why y'all worry about little drug dealers when y'all the ones who making profits by the billions?